Clear?
Hey, yeah, don't come to the bus.
Are you done the breach?
No.
Have you done this before?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so you're the guy, he's hanging out in the back.
Okay.
Hey, we don't know if he's out here. Tinted windows.
Right. Just focus on the vehicle.
Two clear.
Hey, we're gonna push up.
Three side.
All right.
Sounds good.
Pink take point.
Yeah, I need to get the extension from mine because I have a
target, and then same thing.
Breaking that shot, nice clean trigger press. Okay, ideally. So you're pulling low and left. Every shot is low and left of where you would go. Pressure, 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 break. So do the same thing and cut the line across there.
Drop it in?
Yeah, do whatever you gotta do.
see him. All right. See that?
It's nice right there. We got you.
That's it. See.
Down clear. In the way. Charge into the rear.
Clear.
Clear. Left no safe.
So, are you better with the left one or the left one?
And now
now you're not fighting him, but now you have your...
Or... Everybody got that?
So a little bit more. A little bit more force than you want, so...
Punch. Yeah, that's
the
other
thing. Yeah, so like all it is, it's just a forward punch. You want to punch forward. You see how I brought up my shoulder?
So there is a lot more of illicit activity going on the western side of Africa, the continent of Africa right now, especially coming from South America. So, you know, we can't really be everywhere, so it's important that we improve these relationships so then they can hopefully carry on with the mission as well. So today we're going to go through our use of force procedures and how we work from really the base level of handling an individual to when we would actually potentially have to unfortunately use deadly force, to then worrying about searching vessels, the boarding procedures, and how that looks from when you first encounter a boat to when you would get off the boat and either seize and detain property or individuals, to then getting into more in-depth searches of the vessels.